हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम देखेंगे स्टैंडर्ड 7 का ज्योग्राफी लेसन नंबर 6 नेचुरल रीजंस। इस लेसन की एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट, रीड द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स केयरफुली, करेक्ट द रॉन्ग वंस एंड राइट देम डाउन। क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट है, ड्यू टू इट्स माइल्ड एंड वार्म क्लाइमेट, पीपल फ्रॉम द वेस्ट यूरोपियन रीजन आर नॉट एनर्जेटिक। Answer wrong. Due to its mild and warm climate, people from the West European region are energetic, industrious, and enthusiastic. Question 2.
The prairie region
is called the wheat basket of the world. Answer right. Question 3. The trees in the Mediterranean region have oily leaves and the bark is quite thick. There is a high rate of transpiration. Answer wrong. The trees in the Mediterranean region have oily leaves and bark is quite thick. Therefore, there is a low rate of transpiration. Question 4. The camel is an important animal of the hot desert region as it can survive without water and useful for transport. Answer right. Question 5. Carnivorous animals like tigers and lions are found in large numbers in the equatorial regions. Answer wrong. Carnivorous animals like tiger and lions are found in large numbers in the grassland regions. Question 2. Give geographical region. उसमें first question है, people in monsoon region are mainly engaged in agriculture. Answer, monsoon region receives rainfall in specific seasons from SW monsoon winds. The main annual rainfalls in monsoon region is 250 mm to 2500 mm. The summer temperature of monsoon region is between 27 degrees Celsius and 32 degrees Celsius. Its winter temperature is approximately between 15 degrees Celsius to 24 degrees Celsius. The soil, rainfall temperature, and other climate conditions are suitable for the growth of variety of crops in monsoon region. Therefore, people in monsoon region are mainly engaged in agriculture. Question 2. Trees in equatorial forest grow tall. Answer. The summer temperature of equatorial regions is around 30. The mean annual rainfall in equatorial region is around 2500 mm to 3000 mm. It rains throughout the year in this region. Sun rays are mostly perpendicular in equatorial region. Heavy rainfalls as well as hot and humid climate support the growth of variety of trees in equatorial region. Trees also grows with rapid speed to get maximum sunlight in this region. Thus, trees in equatorial forest grow tall. Question 3. Vegetation is short-lived in the tundra region. Answer. The winter temperature of tundra region is approximately minus 20 degrees Celsius to minus 30 degrees Celsius. This temperature do not support the growth of vegetation. The main summer temperature of tundra region is 10 degrees Celsius. Due to availability of sunlight, short grass, small shrubs, flowers, lichens, moss, etc. grow in tundra region, but during long winters, the natural vegetation in tundra region disappear at rapid speed. Thus, vegetation is short-lived in the tundra region. Question 3. Answer the following questions. Question first A. What is the latitudinal extent of Taiga region? Answer. Taiga region lies between 55 degrees Celsius to 65 degrees Celsius parallel in North Hemisphere. Question 2. Name any three herbivorous animal from the Sudan region. What has nature endowed them with for self-protection? Answer. Names of herbivorous animal from the Sudan region. Giraffe, zebra, kangaroo. Nature's endowment. Nature has endowed herbivorous animal with speedy legs. Carnivorous animal attack on herbivorous animal for hunting. At such times, speedy legs of herbivorous animals enable them to run away from protect themselves from carnivorous animal. Question 3. What are the characteristics of monsoon region? Answer. The characteristics of monsoon region are as follows. First, characteristics related to climate. Temperature. The summer temperature of monsoon region is between 27 degrees Celsius and 32 degrees Celsius. Its winter temperature is approximately between 15 degrees Celsius to 24 degrees Celsius. Rainfall. The mean annual rainfall in monsoon region is 250 mm to 2500 mm. Other features. Monsoon region get rain in specific seasons. From SW monsoon, winds rainfall is highly variable and its distributions is quite uneven in this region. Question 2. Characteristics related to natural vegetation. Semi, evergreen and deciduous forest are seen in monsoon region. The natural vegetation from this region depend upon the distribution of rainfall. Characteristics related to human life. Occupation. Agriculture is the main occupation of people living in monsoon region. Hamlets. Large number of small hamlets is seen in this region. Diet and costume. Considerable difference in diet and costumes of people is found in this region. Population. Population in monsoon region is mostly involved in primary occupations. Question 4. Show the following items on an outline map of the world. Prepare the index. Colorado Desert, British Columbia, Downs Grassland, Inhabited part of Greenland, Mediterranean Sea. ये सभी items हमें map में index prepare करके show करने हैं. Now see, ये है index. यहाँ पे first number and ये dot की designs जहाँ पे दिख रही है, वहाँ पे Colorado Desert आपको show किया गया है. See, first number and dot design. Okay? यहाँ पे सेकेंड नंबर, यहाँ पे ये कलर, और वहां पे ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया शो किया है, और यहाँ पे ये ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया। ओके, थर्ड नंबर, और वहां पे जो कलर शो किया है वहां पे डाउन्स ग्रासलैंड है। फोर नंबर, और ये लाइंस जहां पे दिख रही है वहां पे इनहैबिटेड पार्ट ऑफ ग्रीनलैंड। नाउ सी, फोर नंबर और यहाँ पे लाइंस शो किए हैं, इनहैबिटेड पार्ट ऑफ ग्रीनलैंड है। आफ्टर दैट फाइव नंबर, और ये कलर जहां पे दिख रहा है वहां पे मेडिटेरियन रीजन। सी, फाइव नंबर यहाँ पे भी है, यहाँ पे है कलर। ओके, फाइव नंबर विद दिस कलर, फाइव नंबर विद दिस कलर, फाइव नंबर विद दिस कलर, एंड फाइव नंबर विद दिस कलर, और यहाँ पे भी है फाइव नंबर विद दिस कलर।